Hello and welcome to Method Integration User Tutorials. My name is Errol and today we are going to take a look at apps and the app library. Now before you get all excited about apps, I need you to understand something. Apps can only be installed in CRM Pro. If you have Method CRM Pro, you can see, huzzah, I can install apps. But if you are Method CRM non-pro, then no apps can be installed. So remember, before you can install apps, you need to have the pro version. Now I'm back in the Method CRM, and in order to find the application library, we need to navigate to the Customize tab, and then go over to My Account tab link, and if you scroll on down, you will find Add Apps from the Method Application Library. Now, if this looks different for you, it's because there is a difference between Method CRM for QuickBooks Desktop and Method CRM for QuickBooks Online. So there are different apps if you happen to have Method CRM for QuickBooks Online. I'm on Method CRM for QuickBooks Desktop, so I get those applications. And what kind of applications are there? Well, we have apps from Method ourselves, for example, the expense report. And you can see the majority of our apps are free. But there are apps by third parties and they are awesome. And if you want to see the price for them, you will find it within each app description. Okay, that's a brief overview of apps. And I am going to do something awesome. I'm going to install Field Services. And I'm going to click Add This App. Add App Now. And here it goes. It's going to import some screens, so we're going to give it some time. And it's done installing! Huzzah! If I were to scroll on up, I would find under my subscription the apps which I have added. And I can see right there, Method Field Services for QuickBooks Desktop is active. Here is where I can remove the app, just in case I don't need it anymore. And how can I tell if this app is installed? Well, I could check which screens make up this app. Look at all of them. However, I know it would probably go into a tab group. Go up here underneath the CRM tab group. I find Field Service Operations. And there we go. Field Services has been installed. And that's it. We are done. That's apps and the application library. If you have any questions, by all means, leave a comment in the YouTube or you can tweet us at Method CRM. I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.